Hi, I'm Matt from Duo Security. In this video, I'm going to show you how to protect a Unix-based system with our PAM Duo module. Before watching this video, read the documentation for installing Duo for Unix at duo.com/docs/duo-unix. In this video, I will show you how to install our Duo Unix integration on a CentOS 7 system. Note that, in addition to CentOS, Duo for Unix is compatible with a number of different platforms, including Red Hat, Fedora, Debian, Ubuntu, and Amazon Linux. Our documentation contains setup instructions for most popular Linux distribution packages. To get started, log in to the Duo admin panel. Once there, click on Applications. Then click Protect an Application. Type in Unix. Next to the Unix application entry, click Protect this application, which takes you to your new application's properties page. At the top of the properties page, click the link to open the Duo Unix documentation. Keep both the documentation and properties pages open as you continue through the setup process. You can copy and paste the commands from the documentation page for easy installation. Open a terminal and access your Unix system as a superuser. Install all PAM Duo prerequisites. For CentOS, we need to install OpenSSL and add libpam. Enter yum install openssl-dvel to install OpenSSL. Once that completes, enter yum install pam-dvel to add libpam. Note that you also need a compiler like GCC installed on your system to build Duo Unix. Type yum install GCC to install or check for the installation of GCC. Now you can download, build, and install Duo Unix. Using the commands from the documentation, download and extract the latest version of Duo Unix. Change to the extracted directory. Build and install Duo Unix with PAM support using the command provided in the documentation. You can reference advanced build options in the README in the source tarball. After the installation completes, open pam_duo.conf in a text editor. The path is /etc/duo/pam_duo.conf. Add your integration key, secret key, and API hostname from your Unix application's properties page in the Duo admin panel. You may also add optional Duo configuration settings to this configuration file. We recommend enabling auto push. When auto push is enabled, Duo will automatically send a Duo push notification to a user's phone when they log in. If auto push is not enabled, the user will be prompted to choose an authentication method. Add auto push equals yes to enable this setting. We recommend commenting out a line before this parameter to indicate what it does. Save and exit the configuration file. To use PAM Duo with SSH public key authentication, you need to make some changes to your sshd_config file, which is usually located in /etc or /etc/ssh. Open this file with a text editor. Set pub key authentication to yes, password authentication to no, and authentication methods to public key, keyboard-interactive. You may need to add the authentication methods parameter. If you want to use PAM Duo with your installation of OpenSSH SSHD, set both use PAM and challenge response authentication to yes. set Use DNS to No so that PAM Duo is always passed the IP address of the connecting user rather than the resolved hostname. Save and exit the SSHD config file. Now modify your system's PAM configuration to utilize PAM Duo. In CentOS 7, you will need to edit the SSHD file located in /etc/pam.d. The documentation has examples of the necessary changes for a number of common Linux systems. For SSH public key authentication on CentOS 7, make the following changes under auth required pam_sepermit.so. Comment out auth substack password-auth, then add the configuration parameters from the documentation. Save and exit the SSHD file. If you are running SE Linux, you must also update your policies to include auth login duo. Within the duo Unix directory, run the appropriate commands from the documentation. To add Duo protection to system-wide authentication, edit the system-auth file located in /etc/pam.d. Comment out the auth sufficient pam_unix.so null ok try _first_pass line and add the necessary lines from the documentation beneath it. Save and exit the system auth file. Reboot your system after finishing configuration. Now test your SSH setup. SSH into your system with a user that has been enrolled in Duo and has activated Duo Mobile on their smartphone. Since this user has already been enrolled and you enabled auto push, you will automatically receive a Duo push notification on your smartphone. On your phone, open the notification, check the contextual information to confirm the login is legitimate, and press the green button to accept. You are now logged in. You have successfully set up Duo protection for Unix.